My name is Dr. Elisa Livengood, and I'm the Aquaculture and Aquatic Science Professor here at SUNY Morrisville. In this video, you will see our controlled environment agriculture greenhouse, which has aquaponics growth of plants and fish. Aquaponics is simply growing plants and fish together. The fish provide the nutrients for the plants, and the plants uptake the nitrate that's produced. It serves as a fertilizer. This particular space serves the Departments of Environmental Science and Horticulture, and our degrees in Horticulture and Aquaculture and Aquatic Sciences. This is also a space for student projects. These could be experiments looking at controlling light, temperature, pH, nutrients, and other various effects on plant growth. In the front of the facility, there is sampling of paddlefish. Paddlefish is a species that is in the Mississippi River Delta region, and is actually one of the few species that can be grown in a true polyculture with lettuce. You'll also see horticulture students in the back of the facility harvesting greens. In this facility, you will see several different types of aquaponics and hydroponics. In one area, you'll notice a pond where we grow lettuce directly on the raft system. In another area, we have the nutrient film technique, in which plants are grown in PVC piping and the water flows across the roots. We also have hydroponics. Hydroponics is simply the growth of plants in an aquatic media without the nutrient input from the fish. The reason we have both aquaponics and hydroponics is that they provide very different learning opportunities. Our students need to control the water quality differently for each of these types of growth systems. Also in this space, you'll see an irrigation type of culture in which we are growing tomato plants. As they grow, they are trained up to the ceiling and then trained back down. You'll also notice a seed tray. In these trays, we germinate the seeds in rock wool. Then we transplant them into the different systems. The produce in the facility that is grown is furnished to the school's restaurant and dining hall, increasing campus sustainability.